in it. I made it about 10 years ago. God guided me to make it. I made it about 10 years ago. God guided me to make it, and I've been hooked ever since. Well, good morning, people. Here we are doing the Bubba Beck famous sauce, dipping sauce. Here, there's some chips right there. And your name is Miss Tanya?
Yeah.
Well, good morning, people. Here we are doing the Bubba Beck famous sauce, dipping sauce. Here, there's some chips right there for her. And your name is Miss Tanya?
Yes.
And she's doing my taste test right there for my cooking sauce. This is all natural sauce. There's no preservatives in it. I made it about 10 years ago. God guided me to make it, and I've been hooked ever since. And since I was talking about it to some of my friends here, and they said, why don't you try to bring, this attention to Walmart? Maybe they would add it in their deli. You know, it's good for the chicken, especially to add it as a dip for the chicken that they sell, the roasted chicken, their own original chicken. And that's what made me do it, because they said I should try. So getting pretty good response here. Let's see what Tanya says today. On a score from 1 to 10, what would you give it, This is, you can use it for marinades, you can use it for dipping, you can use it for...
Oh, it's pretty good. It's good. Spicy. could be just a little pickle. It's okay. Could be just a little pickle.
Okay.
But it's real good. It's real tasty. Said it could be better on marinade chicken. You can use it on tacos.
Exactly.
Taco, fajitas, and all that. It's very good sauce. Well seasoned.
Eggs, anything, bacon, anything you can put it on. You can even drink it because it's all natural.
Yeah, it's real.
So on a score from 1 to 10, what's your answer?
I rated a 9.
Okay, thank
you. Yes, sir.
And would you buy it if it was available?
Yes, sir, I sure will, because I will put it on my chicken tacos.
Thank you, man. Thank you for your time.
You're so welcome.
Thank you.